Well, hi guys. How y'all doing today? My name is Ozone, and welcome to episode 10 of Ratchet and Clank on the PS2. Now, if you can really see clearly that I have basically given up on using my camera and everything, and my microphone. Well, on the Elgato software, at least. I'm using my Audacity right now. So, pretty much what I've learned from the software now, it will refuse to work with anything. Just anything. I really want to get that thing. So, what I have to do, I just only have my audio. Now I'm gonna put my annotation and my camera doesn't even work on the recording software. I mean, on the Elgato software. So, I do want to send a complaint out to Elgato about this, but I doubt they would actually listen or something. They say, well, you have to get the newer Elgato's capabilities, the hardware and blah, blah, blah. But it's like, no.
This is starting to become annoying.
Really?
I'm not sure why I bother with you incompetent idiots. All right, I'll try this more time. You are my most elite troops. I'm sending you down to the planet's surface to destroy those troublemakers.
Please.
Now go. Oh, and if you have to destroy Gatatron to get rid of them, so be it.
Oh, that's rude. Destroy Gatatron, that's so rude. Anyway, yeah. last episode of Ratchet Clank. I'm sorry that I yelled a lot. I was very raging mad. But I do like the meme pictures for my face. That's kind of cool. That's quite cool. I might do that again. I don't know. You can tell if I did or not, if it's still there. But, yeah. Brightness on this computer, the gamma on this TV is not there. Think I made it better. All right. Oh, this is nifty. And this little belt thing that. You guys are oh so easy to kill. Hi, how are you? Oh. Thank you for killing him for me. That was so nice of you. Okay, we're gonna use this little buddy. You're dead. No, no, no. Nope. Aha. You thought. And slicey, and dicey, and righty dicey. Yeah. Oh, this is the place. I think you can come here in the second game or something. Oh, I thought this was in the second game, but this is in the first game. What do I have tonight, Fuzzball?
I got some great bargains.
Do you have great bargains for me? I bet you do, but. Oh, dear. Here, I will be nice. I want to recycle. Let's do some recycling here. Whoa. Whoa. Guys. Whoa. 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 Hey. Oh, that didn't happen. Hey, guess what? Oh, that's rude of you. Haha. Oh, dear. I might die from stupidity again. Hey, stop it. What? Okay. Rude. Flame is the best. Oh, these guys are not there now. What the heck? What's this room? Oh. The testing ground. Oh dear. They're testing the glove bomb. They're testing the glove bomb. That's what they were doing. Okay, so we're good on that one. Yeah, that little rail thing was annoying. It wasted me 15 minutes of my game time. Rude. And punch-a. And a punch-a. Okay, and a punch-a. I love the little puncher thing. It's so good. Feels so good and so right. Okay, so let's see here. The punch. Oh, rude. Rude. Just so rude. That was so rude of you. Couldn't let me just pounce right in. I guess I got to, Dizzle number again. Let's try this again. Of course. I don't know why. I don't know why. I don't even know why. Little things of this game really gets me. Okay. Okay, let's try that again. And jump. I don't get that. Why did I do that little number? I don't know. You ask me, people. You ask me. And... Got it! Oh, dear. God. No. No, 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 no. Dear God. That was not necessary just to dive right into that bull crappiness. That was no necessary reason at that at all. Another Gadgetron test. What one is this? Punchers? Oh, who's better at this now, fool? Who's better at this? I am! Rude. There we go. Oh my god, these guys are so annoying. Alright, guys. Oh, no, 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 no. Got you, and... Got you. It's all that matters. Whoa! I was getting my butt munched right there. That would have been bad. Oh, dear. I'm looking more health. I love more health. I love more health. Health is great for you. Health is key to life. Oh. I can't suck you up. Oh, I gotta defeat you guys better. I hate those things too. Those things are so annoying. Oh, look, I assume we reached a checkpoint here. Yeah, we reached a checkpoint. Oh, I want that so badly. I want that so bad. That will help me out. Alright, what we're gonna do is we're gonna switch my weapons here. These guys are... What the heck? My phone went off. I'm so sorry, boys and girls. Alright, let's see here. We're gonna... Oh, I keep on forgetting to use that little... Those little mine gloves. Forgot! I keep on forgetting about those mine gloves right there. Rude. Oh, there's mine stuff here? Okay, let's... We're gonna go... Making some money. Alright, we're getting distracted here. I swear, I always get distracted from stuff like that. Well, actually, we do need this. For that number. Another rail thing, why not? Get away. Get away. No one likes you. No one likes you. Not even your mother likes you. And she said so. She told me. Another test. Lay it on me. Fire! Who's better at the flame? Oh, dear. No, 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 no. Oh, dear. They're better at the flame. They're better at the flame. So, let's see here. Okay, that cannot reach. Okay, they were better at the flames. Okay, so what we are gonna do, gonna throw these puppies out though. Oh yeah, we're gonna throw these puppies out. We're gonna throw these guys out. Let all my people do my bidding for me. All my people do my bidding for me. Can't destroy me, can ya? Do my biddings for me, minions! Do all my biddings! I said do all my bidding! Alright, kids. Alright, maggots, listen up. We're gonna do more bidding here. Alright, we're gonna do more biddings. Crap. Crap. Crap it. Crap it. Crap. 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 This is a good area to hide. Oh, this is not a good area. Oh dear. These guys know how to hit. Crap. Crap. Get these guys out of the way here. Got these guys out of here. Okay, and then get you out of here. No one with a three count does have. Probably five? Four, actually, okay. Okay. I mean, we're doing good so far, right now. I think we're doing great. I think we're doing great. Oh, there's health right there. A little sneaky. A little sneaky, sneaky butt. Give me all that stuff. Thank you. I'll take all that. You don't need all that. I do, though. Look at all that shiny bolt over there. I cannot wait to grab all those shiny bolts. Come to daddy! And health, too. Come to daddy as well. Who's your daddy? I gotta stop saying that. Where did that come from? Beyond my reason. Oh. So that's like a big test. Alright. Guys, bidding time for me. Go, my friends. Go and clear the way. Clear my way. Rude. 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 Do my bidding for me. Do my bidding for me. Do my bidding for me. Rude. What the heck? I heard something. Oh, liberty butt. No, no. Dear lordy, kids. Behave. You guys are gonna punch your eyes out. Literally, or punch my eye out. That's worse. Gosh. Guess Kale has to be so mean about it. He's so mean. Where am I going now? Dear lord. Where am I at? I don't even know. I don't remember this map this much. I don't even remember any of much of the... Oh, God. Who are you? Hello?
Excuse me, sir. I was wondering if you were concerned about the, invasion?
Oh, hi.
Our defenses are the best money can buy. Don't give it another thought.
Oh.
Have you ever been on a hoverboard?
Yes.
Yeah, once or twice.
I am in charge.
My God, what's his face reaction? It's so weird. Sometimes.
Someone the kids can look up to.
Then I am your man.
If you can beat my test bots in a race, that job is yours.
Do I get a nice tool for that? Oh, wait. Do I get rockets? Oh, I get rockets now. Wah! Give me all that bolts. Okay, so apparently I can't get rockets. Hey! Looky at me. I can have rockets. Okay, we're gonna do this. We're gonna, like, cheatsy our way out of this. Oh, dear. Okay, I can deal with this. I can deal with it. Oh, no, I missed that one. Alright, it's okay. It's okay. Oh, dear. I hate these. And... How did you not die? Hey, am I in first place? No, I'm in third place. What? Rude. Did I kill him? Hopefully I did. Oh, what happened there? Oh dear. I feel like I lost this one. Alright, we're gonna try this again. I forgot about these. Launch! We're gonna make me win. How about that? But I am so slow right now. It's ridiculous. Alright, then we gotta go faster. We gotta go faster. I mean, not only blowing them up sounds fun and all, but we have to win. Oh, what the heck was that? What the heck was that? What was all that? What was that? Literally, what was that? Okay. Did I hit him? I hope I did. Shortcut for me. Oh, I gotta hit that shortcut more often. Holy crap, that actually helped. Oh, if I had enough speed to jump up there. I do not have enough speed to jump up there. That sucks. Okay, we can do this. I believe. Someone's breaking stuff up there. Why? Why must you break stuff, sir? Oh dear. Okay, we're good. We're great. We're so great. Okay. Alright. Okay, we're good. So good. Hey, rude. Rudy. Come here so I can blow you up. That's a fun and then we can make up. Oh, that happened. Okay. Hey, I did not die there. That's unfortunate. I'm gonna quit that one and try that again. Okay. Try that again. Hey, guys. How y'all doing? Not to be all Rudy and Rudy, but... You get that in the face where the face don't shine. Okay, there's a secret one up there. That's a secret up there too. How do you even get up there? Okay, so apparently there's a secret ramp or something. Oh, there's ramps up there. Oh, I didn't see those. I'm so slow. It's ridiculous. Okay, we're gonna try that again. Oh, I missed that. Oh, God. That's a great start. That's okay. This will help me. There's a secret somewhere to get over there. I want to know where you get that secret. I really do. Oh, I'm so slow. I feel like I should restart that one. Let's see. Jump it. Come on. Just gotta beat these guys. Just gotta beat these guys. And come Bluey. Goodbye. Goodbye. Oh wait, he's still there. He's still there. Oh no, rude. 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 All right, we're doing good. 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 Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. Okay, we're good. We're good. Oh my god. Whoa. 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 Okay, we're doing great. We're doing good. Oh, we're in first now. Okay. Oh no, we're not. Not yet. Oh, come on. Oh, make that. There we go. Oh, barely made that. Okay, let's go up here. If I could, if I couldn't. Okay. All right, we're gonna swiver through all this area. All right. Speed and accuracy is key. Well, okay. How am I alive still? Just enlighten me on that one, people. Okay, we gotta go faster. Come on, let's go. No time to slack off. No time for slack off. We don't need to slack off. Slacking off. Not our little thing right now. Okay. Okay, go over here. Knock onto that. Knock onto that. Is he so far ahead? Where is he? Oh my gosh. This is so bad. Yeah, catch up to that guy. Come on, where is he? Did he take that shortcut? Yeah, come on. Oh dear. Okay, that's bullcrap. I can defeat these guys, don't worry, I can. Okay, we killed that guy. Okay, we're doing fine. We're doing fine. We're doing fine. We're doing fine. These guys are so freaking faster than me. Come on. Let's go. Come on, Ratchet. You can do this better. Oh, why you guys squiver and squirming all of that stuff? You don't need to get all that stuff. Alright, so. Oh, we got that. That's good. That's good. Ooh-ah! Okay, and we're doing good. Doing grand, we're doing grand, we're doing grand. Oh dear lordy, how did I make that? Okay, this guy, where is he? So ahead right now. How do I even get up there? Is there a secret seed that I don't even know about? Probably. I don't know yet. Hang on. There's something up there. There's a way to get up there and stuff. Gotta figure out how, though. Alright, so if when you start off normally, okay? Everyone goes around this little hook, but then... How? Something along this area, you just don't go through. Oh, come on. Like you hit that area, but how do you do that? I don't even know. Oh god, this is gonna be annoying. I know I gotta destroy these guys, but these guys are so annoying to destroy. Cause they keep on changing places. Okay, I'm in third place. Oh, no, I'm not gonna be in third place anymore if I keep that up. Come on, please. I better win this. Okay, that was stupid. Come on. Come on, baby, sing this song. Do-da, do-da. Faster now, let's go along. On the do-da day. On the do-da day. On the do-da day. Let's go now, sing this song. Yada, do-da day. Day. Where is this first place person? I do not even know. Where did he go? Where did he go? I think he's up there. Probably. I'm just gonna keep it going. Hopefully. I have faith. 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 Oh, they're not like that. Oh, how did I miss that one? Oh, dear. Jeez. Oh! Little jerk face. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Where did this one go, though? He jumps up. Just want to know where he goes. Oh, come on. I just want to watch him. Probably he'll show me where he goes. If he shows me where he goes... Oh, stop that. Bright side is I could get that guided missile thing I always wanted. Okay. Gotta hit every single one of these. Huh. Okay, does he go up here? Oh, he does. Okay. Oh, okay. How do you get that hook? That's the hook I don't get. Just don't get that one. It's so slow. You're killing me. I think that's a different course. I'm just, in my mind, thinking that is part of this course. But they're just taking these secret paths and stuff. Hey, you. Would you like to meet my missile? I know, it's a missileing. Okay, we're up here. And but this guy's all the way up here though. Okay, then hook it. How do I hook that one good? Alright, we're gonna try that again. Okay. Go up here. Bring around here. I wish I had my wrench. I could just smack them. But that would be too rude with it. Or something. I don't know. That is so naturally fast. That's so ridiculously stupid. Okay. Up here. Okay. Jump up here to get some good elevation. And then get up there. Come on. The top three are up here. Oh, come on. Oh, come on. This whole entire recording is going to be all about this. Probably might cut some bits off of this. I don't know. Well, firing these missiles, apparently. The only way I could win, though, is just by firing those missiles. Oh, I can actually do that. Just fire the missile as much as I can. Come on. As soon as I see that first place person, I gotta fire this sucker at him. He's so far ahead, I bet. Oh, he's right there. Okay. Hook this up here and launch it. Good. And jump. And launch, 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 launch. Okay. Where'd he go? Is there a glitch somewhere here that I'm not even reading? Is Okay. Oh, I'm in first plate right now. Oh, there he is. Oh, come on. It's right there. So freaking fast. I gotta blow him up. Probably this one I can. Oh, now I'm slowed down. Oh, God. I'm in first place. Okay. Okay, this is luck. 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 God don't fail me now. God don't fail me now. Okay, that worked. I guess.
Terrific.
That works.
I just needed to say a few words about our hot new boards.
Huh? Now?
Of course.
Oh, my God. I forgot about this.
Say what comes naturally. Rolling.
Hi, this is Ratchet for Gadgetron Hoverboards. And if you,
Yo, dudes.
Oh, my God.
Boards in the galaxy. Check out the new XZ88 from Gadgetron. It's so hot, it's cool.
Oh, my God.
The wrong guy.
My God, that's hilarious.
Something.
Hey, I was thinking, do I get a discount on gadgets now?
You have to be with the company for 2 years before the employee discount kicks in. I can, however, let you have this.
Oh, thank God, that's what I need.
The Gadgetron Hologuise is the perfect infiltration device for all our non-robot customers. Simply equip the device and press the circle button. You will instantly be disguised as a sentry.
That's great. Hey, look, cake. I want cake.
Security systems. Press the circle button again to wave at fellow sentry bots, who will then deactivate force fields for you.
Oh, okay.
Use of any weapon while disguised will deactivate the Hologuise.
Do I look adorable yet? Do I look adorable? No, I don't want to do this again. God, no. That was terrible. Okay, so... Let me out! Okay, got that. I'm not gonna do that one part. I don't know what's down there. I don't even wanna know. I just wanna get this all done. Alright, so we're gonna go back to their place. Man. So much stuff is just like... I'm sorry, that's mainly my fault. It's like, I think... It's like, in my mind, it's like, oh, I could totally do this. Then I go up here and I'm like, I totally cannot do this. Okay, what do I have? Give me this. Oh, yeah. Give me that. Yeah. Ha, ha, ha. Give me in here. Now we got the Gadgetron. You go in here. Get this whole entire thing going. Woo! Just woo. Just woo. Back to here. And then we have... This game is going quite well. It's going quite well. Minus the recording problem, but the game is going quite well. If all this turns out great, I probably will try to. I'll try to do weekend ones too. I've been trying to get around there, but it's been lately, it's just me personally going through stuff. Or I'm too busy or whatnot. Or I'm too tired or whatever. Sleep is for the week. I really, really don't like sleep. Not one bit. Alright, so let's go. Oh, that sucks. Thank you. And then... We need a holo, guys. Now do it. Hello, guys. Da 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 da. How do I wave? Oh, wave, it's a circle. Hi, how are you? La-di-da-di-da. I'm just here, don't ignore me. La da 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 da. Yeah! You thought it was a disguise. Okay. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Wait. Wait till he turns around. This is Mission Impossible stuff. La di da di da da. Hi, how are you? I'm adorable, am I? Da di da da. La di da 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 da. No, you saw nothing. You saw nothing. Okay, let this guy turn around. And then, okay. Da di da da. Da di da. Hi, how are you? La di da. I am a robot like you. Hey, I'm a robot. No. Oh. Oh. I'm a robot. Guess my mission is impossible. How did I start infinitely falling? Oh, that sucks. I am a robot and I am cuddly. Hi! I'm friendly. Am I adorable yet? Am I adorable? Aren't I adorable? I'm so adorable. Can you hug me? You know where my dad is? You know where my mom is? I'm a little guy. He's about to kill you! Ah! Alright, wait till that guy turn around. La di da di da. Nope! No, I did not do that. Oh. Okay. Totally saw nothing. Wait. Apparently they don't like non-robotic people. La-di-da-di-da. Hi! You saw that human, right? Or that lounge bat, right? Yeah, I don't know where he went, but yeah. Oh, I know he went. He went to your face and smashed it. Okay, what? Hi! How are you? Hi! How are you? Hi! How are you? Aren't I adorable? Hey, guess what? Nope. You thought I was adorable, but I'm actually evil. To the core. Uh-oh. La-di-da-di-da-da-da-da-da. I am adorable. I am adorable. La-di-da-di-la-di-da-di. I am cute and I am adorable. I am just a cute little thing. Hi, people! No! I didn't mean that. Nope, I didn't. Okay, cuteness almost failed. Okay, let's see if cuteness can do this again. So there's health right there, but there's three guys? Oh god. Oh. Obviously, gotta dodge those, obviously. Okay, so wait till this one passes. Go. 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 Stop. Go. 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 Jump. Holograph.
You will have to destroy those sentry bots. Make sure they do not press that alarm button.
Wave hello. Hello, how are you? So we got like Zeo trick. But first, I must come over here. I gotta go grab something here. What a lovely day, isn't it? Okay, well then. Ah, that worked. Thanks, guys. Y'all the greatest. I love y'all. I love y'all so much. Okay, so that worked. Almost. Thanks, holographs. Guard bots, where would I be without you? I almost died. Hope I don't die. Better not die. Better not die. Oh, what is this? Am I wearing my mask? Okay. Okay, so. Wait, did they go away? And. Hi, how are you? Don't bother me. Just a robot, just like you guys. Just a robot like you guys. I'm just a robot, just like you guys. La-di-da, la-di-da, la-di-la-di-da. What happened to these, this stuff? I mean, I'll take it. There we go. What? Oh. Oh joy. Is one guy constantly looking that way? Okay, that makes everything more difficult. Oh, that was close. Okay, so. I'm gonna die here. Oh my god! I don't bother. No. Oh, okay. Oh, I need that health. That worked. That worked. Okay. Crap. How far did I go back? Okay, I didn't go far back that much. Hi, how are you? Alright, let me through. So, y'all want to see a magic trick, right? Watch. And go! There we go. Hey, those little guys are a little nifty. So, guess what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna put those guys on. Moment I get to that one side, though. Okay. So. Do-do-do. Hi, how are you? Don't mind me. What's over there? What's in here? Mag C go in here? Mag go in here? Mag go in here? Mag go in here? Mag go in here? Thank you. Always want to know what's in here. No, seriously, what's in here? Nothing? 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 Nothing! Da do 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 do. Hey, you saw nothing! Ha ha ha! Aren't I adorable? Yes, I am. Hey, guess what? You didn't see anything. Okay, so once they turn around. Okay. Woo! Hi! I'm just normal. I'm a normal robot. It's freaking cute. Oh god. Oh, that was close. I'm just a robot. Don't ask me how I did not do that. Okay. So, here's what we're gonna do. Put these guys on. There we go. That worked. Thanks, guys. You're the best. You guys are, like, the best of best friends ever. Now, do you guys go away? No, you guys aren't gonna go away, huh? Well, crap. I need you guys to go away. Where do I have to go? Which way do I have to go? This way? They're building something here. Grab all this stuff. Nothing there of any sort. Oh, okay. Clank, you need to upgrade your gadget here. There we go. We're good. Alright. Probably don't need that on yet. Hi. Don't mind these little robots flying around. Okay, that worked. That totally worked. And look. We're here.
That should do it.
Son.
Mom?
Mom?
Brother.
Oh, brother. You have done well. Aww.
Tried, Mom. I know.
Hey, look! A sister!
My fellow blood. Aww. Our synthetic world is now fully functional and ready for habitation. However, there is one small obstacle in our way. This pathetic lump of a planet. Due to some...
Oh my god, no way. I forgot about this.
...happens to occupy the galaxy's most perfect orbit. But no more. Behold, the Deplanetizer. The most powerful laser ever created. Soon, we'll move the Deplanetizer into place just above the planet's surface.
Okay.
I will, of course, be on hand to press the button that will blow this mudball to smithereens.
Oh, God.
No one will even miss it. See you then.
That's not good.
Ratchet, are you all right?
He is going to pay.
Excuse me?
It shouldn't have taken me this long to see it. Drek is going to find out what happens when you mess with my home.
Aww.
What are you smiling at?
This is the Ratchet I always knew was there.
Okay, If we're gonna do this, we need to get on the Drex ship. And then we can find out where he set up that laser.
I will try to make you proud, Mom.
Aww. You already have. Oh, that's so cute! Okay. So. Slide down. So. So, okay. That makes it better. So, Ratchet's peed off, and he wants to kill Drek. So. I'm gonna leave this episode here then for that. And if you haven't liked this series, please hit the like button and subscribe button as well. And might as well hit the annotation on the screen or hit the link in the description so you guys can actually watch the whole entire series I'm doing so far. We're almost done with the first one, kids. I think there's one more episode left. Hopefully one more episode. Hope we can crack it down in one episode. And yeah, so that's it. And also follow me on twitch.tv so you can watch me live stream. Which, by the way, I am doing a 24-hour live stream May 7th through May 8th for Speed of Light Missionary. And also, follow me on Twitter to be up to date on both my channels. Okay, guys? See y'all there. God loves you. 92. Peace, y'all. Call me a shooting star. Even get to bronze.